I'm 6'4". I don't know. Sometimes I think it's worse. I'll explain why after this. You're talking about specifically when you have to stay like your legs spread apart for like several notes in a row. No, I don't think that helps or hurts. I'd say it probably helps more than it hurts. Obviously, I've never been like short, so I'm not sure. But something that I noticed from being taller and specifically holding the bar. If I hold the bar with my hand over the top, like this, then I'm a lot more likely to keep my arms locked straight, which is fine as long as I'm in the center here. But once I start to get over to the side, if I keep my arm locked, then my body runs into my arm, and then I start missing arrows because I'm not over far enough. So like, shorter people, they have to bend their arms more because their body's not as high up, so their elbow is bent more, so then they naturally can move over easier because their elbow is bent out of the way. So what I've been doing is holding it with my hand under the bar with just my thumb on top, and that puts my arms slightly lower, puts my hands lower. Or what, I don't know exactly, but it makes me more likely to bend my elbow. So then when I move over, my elbow's bent, and I can get through farther over. I don't miss as many arrows. Like, player one down is really hard for me to hit. But it's been a lot easier since I've turned my hands to the bottom of the bar instead of on the top. That's the only thing I think that being tall actually is a problem. Just basically because you're tall enough that you can lock your arms straight. Just lazy.